this action is
thank you.
book. So I was like, why'd you put a kill switch on Les Paul? But then, it's sort of unique.
You gotta get used to it.
Yeah. It's pretty cool.
You can do a lot of cool stuff with it.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Thank you.
Oh man.
This guy's the best guitar player.
I'm not arguing that right now, that's for sure. Really good.
I'll take lessons.
Just practice every day, man.
Yeah.
You know all the basics.
Yeah.
You don't really. What is it that you want to learn?
I don't know. Maybe a little bit of theory. I took music. You don't really need
what you got.
Honestly, you don't really need.
If you know the basics, you got it down. You don't need to. There's theory.
You don't need some guy standing over you telling you how to play.
The biggest. I took music theory. Mm-hmm. I learned how to construct a song. That was helpful, kind of. And then when it came time for me to write a song, all I did was rip off a Kiss song and. Yeah. And it wasn't even a Kiss song. It was 2000 Man. It's a Rolling Stone song. Stupid. But yeah, it's like, dude, you got the basics. I don't know what you'd want to learn unless you can learn a different style.
Jazz.
What? The guy that was my guitar player for the Randy Rose tribute band? Mm-hmm. He's a jazz guy. He played it. He played some club. And got written up by LA Jazz Weekly, and now everybody thinks he's like the greatest jazz guitar player. I'm like, what? You should hear him play friggin' metal, man. I mean, he sounds exactly like Randy, or exactly like Eddie. But he's on a really good team. Really good. Want to try the dime guitar?
Yeah, sure.
Should sound more
samey than that. How did that happen? Try it again.
Thank you.
like almost a half million viewers that are going to start pecking at me. And then, like, this time I'll just watch you go down. I don't know what they could possibly say. You cannot say anything about this guy. He's 36. What are you, 16, 17?
16.
16. So there you go, all you idiots out there that thought you could play. I thought it.
Oh!
So say your name.
Mihilo Lukic.
Okay.
LA Noise is the band.
LA Noise for yeah, right now?
With a Z.
Okay. Work on that. Alright. Very good. You're very good.
Thank you.